We are accommodating more than 6:30 because of the inconvenient of the room. We are providing the rooms to two or three families for the time being. We are providing two or three rooms to each families. So this is the situation, and we are giving all the facilities whatever they need, including dresses and materials, medicine and everything. We are giving by the help of the district collector Palakkad also, and most of the people they are giving help to Tamil Nadu guys also. Lot of help we are getting also from Tamil Nadu.